Today I'm going to tell you three different methods to close the running application or process in your Mac. These steps will become so useful if your application freezes in the middle of your work and you are not able to close it from there. Anyways, my name is Atul and you are watching Techobia. Let's start with first user-friendly method like Windows Task Manager. You need to click on this search icon on the top right to open Spotlight, or you can also use shortcut like Super plus Spacebar, then write Activity Monitor. Then you need to select the process which you want to close. Select it, then click on this close from options, click on Force Quit and you are done. Now second method, to force quit the applications, you need to use a combination of the keys, Super, Alt, Escape, then this will open in the front of you, and there you need to select Safari, and then from the bottom, use Force Quit, then select Force Quit, and this application is quit from there. Now third and the last method, which we say little techie method. Again, click on this search icon on the top to open Spotlight, or use Super key plus Spacebar, then type terminal, press enter. This terminal will open in the front of you, then you need to use this command top. Once you hit the enter, it will show you the list of the processes. For example, I am going to open the Safari once again, and you can see the Safari is here in the list with process ID 1350. So now press Q to close this top command. Now just type this command, kill minus sig kill, then process ID, which is 1350 in our case, and press enter. And you are done. Hope you like this trick for your Mac to close the applications. So please give it a like and subscribe to the channel to be in touch for more upcoming videos like this. Thank you.